The other video, Nathan Drake has been killed, and it was a glitch that Nathan Drake is floating in the air when I turn off no gravity. And then, the game froze and it looks like I broke the game. Here's the video of the video game, Uncharted 3.
Guys, I killed Wolf. Wait, what the hell? Nathan? What the hell? Guys, I think I just broke the game. Looks like Nathan Drake is now in heaven. He's not moving. He's dead. Let's go play another GTA 5 videos.
We drive that airplane. Am I right? Should we go drive that airplane? Should we drive a motorcycle? Let's test it. Okay, I'd rather say airplane. Let's go! We're now in the airplane. Oh, shut up, Lester. That's Los Angeles. Okay, that's what it looks like. Yep, this is Los Angeles, guys. Where we are living in Los Angeles. What do they call it? Los Santos. Why? No. I don't know why. But this is not what Los Angeles looks like, but it's a whole map, but screw it. What the bloody shit was that? Okay, hold on. What the bloody shit was that? Let me see what's going on over here. Oh! Oh god, I hope I don't crash! Ah! Ah! Alright, drive carefully. Drive carefully. Oh my god! Actually, no, screw it. Screw this shit. We're going somewhere else. Fuck you. Was a bad idea. Let's go up to that person. I think I need to do something. What happened here? Hey, hold on. Finally, I thought he was gonna kill me for a second. My poor airplane, man. Mommy, come on, pass.
Here's him. Shoot!
Those are one of the bombs? Him up. I don't want to explode him up. I love his new car. Waiting for that prick. Okay. Here he comes. Please. Shit. He's coming out. Oh, he only comes out very fast. I ran out. There we go. Okay. You say, what? Somebody's talking in the mic? What is this that guy talking? Mr. Gruffy the Gunny Guy. What does this man take so long? It's gonna be worth it. Oh, you tried to shoot my ass, huh? What the bloody shit was that? Okay. No. Okay, no. You don't want to play like this, huh? Nobody mess with Luigi Guy Drake. You piece of shit. Pop out, you people. Come on. Get in here. Come on. Get over here. Come on, you bloody shit. Look, I'll let you escape this time. Are you happy? Now get out of there.